This is Bob with Phone the Police 911. I'm back. My camera shut off automatically. Yep. Might call this a tweaker puppet show. Either that or he's a very unhappy camper.
I'm gonna go with tweaker puppet show.
Yeah. There's our car.
Who are you? Are you Carrie? Am I Carrie?
Yes.
No, I'm a male.
I can't see you because you're
an actor. Oh, I understand.
Oh, you're just recording this?
Yeah, I am.
Is this a is this a squatter house? Because it came over the radio as a squatter.
We're uncertain of that.
Oh, you're uncertain
I'll
of
it? Like this. So the last person that claimed to be the legitimate owner of the house.
Yeah.
Has since vacated.
Right on.
But the bank hasn't started their proceedings on it yet, so.
So it's in escrow or whatever?
Well, no, because the bank, it was owned outright.
Okay, right on.
It's gonna be seized because of no taxes.
Yeah, just so you know, and I forward to you a little bit of information. We just cop watch in a systematic way. So we heard in the police scanner that you guys had a domestic violence call and it was to
she's not
a
here.
SWAT.
Honestly, I think a lot of times because squatter houses cause problems.
Yeah.
Neighbors call and make up stuff, no one will show up.
Oh, so they purposely call a nuisance call just to get you guys here.
I don't know that for certain. That's my suspicion.
Right on.
Not even a female here. Right on.
Got a pretty good angle on the Tweaker Puppet Show there.
Oh, yeah. Cop was talking bullshit. How's the bank going to foreclose on it if it's paid up outright?
It might be some sort of legal limbo. There's so much fucking weird law about property and houses.
Mm-hmm.
Who knows?
I just want him to know that we're documenting and we don't mean him any harm. Mm-hmm. That way we can safely do what we're doing and
mm-hmm.
he can safely do what he's doing.
Yeah, the guy peeked out the window at us.
Oh, that's cool.
Mm-hmm.
He's aggression PD, right?
No, this is Portland.
Oh, I'm gonna stand over there so we can get multiple angles.
Okay. I'll make it simple. I am. There's a fence right there. Yeah. Probably. Okay, they're bringing the guy out in cuffs. Yeah. Hey, that's a traffic cop right there. Yeah, Mike, the one that's pulling out, he's a traffic cop. Okay, there goes the traffic cop. Oh, yeah. Alright, good night.
I'm sorry, but you're not Officer Curtis, are you?
I am, yes.
Oh, nice.
You know him?
Yeah, I know him.
That's Officer Curtis.
I wasn't sure if that was him because I was shooting mostly from behind. Well, my blue hair is starting off. We're filming with Police Portland. I guess
this is Bob with Film the Police 911 signing off.